All the shit on this wall that you can grab onto, Lara. All of it. And you choose to grab none. For real, don't know how I'm gonna get over there. I'm blown away. I'm absolutely blown away by this game. It doesn't even let me get all my arrows or anything, so I'm gonna have to do this by nothing but pure luck. It's gonna be by pure skill and luck that I get over here. You don't have to keep telling me that there's a challenge tomb nearby. I know, it's obviously right fucking here and through there, but I can't get through there. Cause you won't let me put out my axe! I mean, my fucking arrows. An axe would be very useful in this game. An axe would be very useful. No words can describe the sheer frustration I feel towards this game. No words. No words whatsoever. No words. No fucking words. Lara can jump anywhere fucking else and have fucking auto-grab on. You know where she automatically grabs onto stuff? She can auto-grab onto anything but this fucking ledge. Thank you. This absolutely fucking pisses me off that I'm wasting this much fucking time on one goddamn jump. This pisses me the fuck off. This small ass jump. Doesn't make any fucking sense whatsoever why she's missing this fucking jump. Can do everything but. Mara. Absolutely fucking stupid. Absolutely fucking dumb. Stupid ass fucking game. Stupid fucking game. I keep fucking climbing up here and doing this dumbass shit. This fucking game is absolutely fucking cancer. Fucking 2018, and we're dealing with these dumbass fucking problems. Can get through everything else but this stupid fucking jump. And you know what's funny? I don't think I ever turned the brightness back down. The brightness is still all the way up. Thought to my fucking self, oh, this would be a lot easier if I go back here. Maybe there's an entrance back here. No, that's a completely different area. completely different area. Doesn't make any fucking sense. None. None. You're basically supposed to just do a fucking leap of faith until you get it. And you're not gonna get it unless they give you some sort of double jump. And if that's the fucking case, I'm gonna lose my mind. You can't make this jump until you get a double jump. I'm gonna fucking lose it. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Nothing else lights up besides that thing right there, whatever that is. Fucking blown away by this. This is the only thing that lights up. I don't get it. I don't get it. Absolutely don't fucking get it. I don't. This doesn't make any fucking sense. Maybe I would be able to make it if Lara was actually able to go past this fucking point onto the edge of this thing, but no. Can't even fucking use arrows in this area. Completely fucking stupid. This actually angers me. This game actually fucking angers me. It's not even funny. This is absolute fucking torment. This game has not been a fucking good experience for me whatsoever. The last game gave me 3 times more of a better experience than this game ever could have. This is beyond abysmal. I'm done. I'm absolutely done. You can have that. You can fucking have whatever the hell that is. I don't even fucking care. I don't. Congratulations. Asshole of the century. Asshole of the cosmos. Oh, that fucking last shit just took everything out of me. That was completely dumb. That right there just blew my entire fucking day right there. Everything else was nothing, because I knew I could do that shit. But jumping over something like that? You blew my entire fucking day with that one. Piece of shit.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Yeah, we've already been here, Lara. You've seen this before. Fucking hell. Probably gonna have to deal with those fucking volatile assholes again. Don't fucking judge me until you understand my pain.
They carried a sacred object to a great temple. The Box of Isha. What was that?
Nara, you already know what's here. We've been here before. I don't know why you're still being surprised by this. Oh wait, this is because I'm finding shit that I should have found way before. In game. So done with this goddamn game, it's not even fucking funny. Stupid. Absolutely fucking dumb. Going through the fucking ground right now.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
So tired of hearing her fucking say that she can't carry anything. So tired of hearing that. The only reason why I'm going over here is because there's stuff that I left behind. It just angers me. Dumb. Completely fucking dumb. Thank you. hope this isn't leading me back to where I was already. I just left a bunch of shit behind. Legit, don't even know where the hell I'm going. Oh, this just led me back to the cannon. Fucking gorgeous. Gorgeous. Just led me right back to where I already was. Yo. Apparently the tomb entrance is behind me somewhere. I can fucking find the damn tomb entrance. So tired of this shit, man. I'm so fucking tired of this game. Just like explore to find the tomb entrance, and you fucking look around and it's nowhere to be seen. Gotta keep fucking going over here for air as I'm looking for the tomb entrance. Complete fucking crap. 'Cause I'm underwater. This fucking entrance is this? No. Back before I start running out of fucking breath. There we go. Boy. The fucking shit this game puts me through. Now I'm gonna just keep going this way. Because I don't know where the fucking entrance is, and I don't have time for this dumb shit of just looking around in circles. This fucking game just does not explain anything. I I think there's a current here. I'm gonna need to go get some air. But not before I get attacked by this fucking eel. After so much dumb shit happening to you, you get fucking used to it. Sadly. Is what I would like to say. Put fucking tombs underwater. Just couldn't fucking resist. Now I don't even know where the hell that took me. I need a fucking major break from this game.
This game is so fucking dumb.
I can't. It fucking took me to a completely opposite area. I need a fucking break from this game, please.